The solvents in nail polish remover range from the super strong to the very mild. The Hercules of nail polish removers is acetone. This muscular solvent is strong enough to dissolve gel and glitter polishes, as well as some plastics. When it comes to breaking things down, it's good. A little too good. It can suck the water and oils from nails and skin, which is why manufacturers market non-acetone alternatives. Methyl ethyl ketone is marketed as a non-acetone alternative, though consumers beware. It's chemically similar to acetone, meaning it's great at dissolving polish, but can be just as harsh on skin. The smell can be equally offending too. It's responsible for the intense smell and some dry erase markers. Methyl acetate is milder and smells a little sweet, but like most of our solvents, can be dangerous if ingested. Manufacturers add denatonium benzoate, the most bitter substance known to man, to make sure that toddlers and animals don't take a swig. Pause up for that. Ethyl acetate is another mild solvent. It naturally occurs in many wines where this ester contributes to the fruity aroma. With methyl soyate, soybeans go from tofurkey to solvent. Produced from soy oil and methanol, it's found in both biodiesel and nail polish remover. This mild solvent is praised for being non-toxic, biodegradable, and a low irritant, though it's so mild it won't dissolve glitter or gel polish and is the costlier option. Now that you know the strengths of different nail polish removers, you'll pick the one that's right for you. Always in a rush? Acetone is cheap and gets the job done fast. Combat its oil-sucking action by buying it with added moisturizers or adding your own glycerin for some extra DIY cred. Looking for a non-acetone alternative? Methyl ethyl ketone is strong enough to remove stubborn polish fast, but it's similar to acetone in smell and harshness on skin. Sensitive to strong smells? Methyl and ethyl acetate are less intense. They'll take longer to dissolve your polish, but for some, the less intense smell is worth the wait. And if you fret over brittle nails, want something a little better for Mother Nature, or you're pregnant and prefer zero toxicity, then methyl soyate could be the right choice for you. Just remember, it doesn't work on gel or glitter, and you'll need more time for polish removal. So tell me about your favorite polish remover and why you like it. Together, we can take a look at the ingredients and figure out what gives it the characteristics you love. Just share your thoughts in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Until next time, this is Miss Beautifile.